We all know Ernie, right, of Sesame Street. Bert's best friend, Ernie, orange fellow. Well, he's at the center now of a $25 million lawsuit. So what did Ernie do? Well, he is one of a couple of characters that left the little girl hanging when she wanted a high five. Now, the family says this is part of pervasive discrimination at Sesame Place, and they have put forth new video this morning. They say backs up their claims.